The bus came today finally to Brussels after a long trip. We decided on a deeper cooperation, and I'm convinced that there is no future for nuclear. We have learned all the lessons twice now from Chernobyl and from Fukushima, and altogether we will manage to develop a nuclear-free Europe also in the East.
I'm here today because Russia is building nuclear power plant, which is very expensive and risky and dangerous, and we want to convince European Parliament and European countries not to support this project and not to buy electricity from this nuclear plant.
We are representative of this region. This is the one of these locations where the Polish government tried to build a nuclear power plant.
There are several nuclear power plant projects in Poland, in Kaliningrad, and also in Lithuania. All these projects will of course add risk to citizens in Europe, and they will also add economic risk, because nuclear is today more expensive, a new nuclear power plant, than the alternative, which is a mix of wind and gas, for example.
I'm here today just to tell everybody that 65% in Lithuania does not want nuclear power station in Lithuania, and the government, despite this fact, is going to build a new one. So we ask the Green Party of European Parliament to help to push Lithuanian politicians internationally not to build nuclear, but to build renewables in Lithuania.
In Central Europe, in Poland, in Lithuania, in Latvia, in Estonia, and Russia, and Belarus. We don't want nuclear energy there, but we want energy democracy based on energy efficiency and renewable energy.